Regina?
Yes, Steve.
I think we can do it.
Okay.
I want you to keep a positive attitude, okay?
All right.
Now we got a little bit more than half to get there.
Okay.
But if you stay calm and focused, we can make it happen.
All right.
Okay, relax a little bit for me, Regina. Just take a couple deep breaths. Tanya got 78, you just need 122.
Okay.
But it's very doable. I think some answers up there. If you get them, we might get out of here with this money.
All right.
Okay?
Yes.
All right, darling, let's go. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'm going to say try again. You give me another answer. It's going to be a little bit tougher this time, so we're going to give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yes.
All right. Let's remind everyone of Tanya's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Regina?
Yes.
Come on. Shock the world. Remember when Muhammad Ali said that? Shock the world. Let's do that. Let's shock them. All right, here we go. How many years does the average wife outlive the average husband?
10 years.
Name a fruit smaller than a peach.
A plum.
Name an occupation where feet are more important than hands.
Podiatrist.
Try again.
Pass.
Give me a word that rhymes with dizzy.
Busy.
Name a way people get around in New York City.
Cat.
Name an occupation where feet are more important than hands.
A salon, pedicures.
You know what, girl? You gonna mess around, shock the world! Girl, you gonna mess around, shock the world! You can't tell me there ain't a God! Get out of my face! Prayer change things!
All right.
I did a lot of hoopla. Let's just hope I'm right.
Let's see.
All right, here we go. How many years does the average wife outlive the average husband? You said 10. Survey said. Ten was the number one answer. I said, name a fruit smaller than a peach. You said, a plum. Survey said.
Yes.
Plum was the number one answer.
Number one.
With 60 points
away.
Come
on, we got this.
I said, name an occupation where feet are more important than hands.
Pedicure.
You said.
Pedicure.
The pedicurist. Survey said.
Oh.
Soccer player and dancer were tied for the top. We're still 60 points away. I said, give me a word that rhymes with dizzy. You said. Busy. Survey said. Busy was the number one answer.
That's my sister!
I said, name a way people get around in New York City. You said?
Yes.
Taxi cab.
Come on, sis.
Survey said. Busy was the number one answer. Taxi cab was the number one answer. Oh!